痴浪，无论受尽多少风霜，无论再要奋斗几次，才共你到得彼岸。
For more than 10 years now, that actually for such a big newspaper, he can cover all the big names, the VIPs, the heroes, and all the famous figures in town or in the world. But for him, has been committed to follow all these people, like from the SRO, from the new immigrants, and making a life and achieving their American dream consistently and for all these years. So that is something I personally really respect. And so this is a great congratulations to him. And this is what 41 Ross is about, that we want to talk about this unknown people, unheard stories, and unknown history. And this is very important for us to get a community together, understanding that what a real human being living in this world and what he needs. And with that, I also want to introduce our strong partner, Chinatown Community Development Center, Roy, to join me and say a few words.
Hello, 我係陳生，我係環業中心。好歡迎今日見你哋個個，恭喜你啊，郭先生。我哋咧今日咧係呢個古仔咧趙生啲古仔係好重要嘅，因為我哋好關注我哋麻豆啲居民。其實麻豆咧有時候就嚟一半啲房屋都係啲新屋，有成三分一都係家庭住嘅，所以俾啲新移民攞還權咧。啲散房係好重要，所以我哋真係好歡喜今日有呢個古仔俾你哋個個睇同聽。
Good afternoon, my name is Roy Chan. I'm from the Chinatown Community Development Center. We're really thrilled to be partnering with the Chinese Culture Center today. Congratulations to David Huang. This story is, as Abby mentioned, is exactly the type of story that we really want to bring here to this space to really build dialogue about the place and the story of Chinatown through everyday people and their voices and their experiences. And Mr. Zhao's story does just that. In Chinatown, we have over 3,000 SRO units, and a third of them are houses, families. So as an immigrant gateway, SROs are very important. And the story of Mr. Zhao really humanizes the journey.
喺中心能夠提供一個咁好嘅平台，能夠展示好多我哋新移民嘅夢想。咁我亦都更加感謝《星島日報》俾我機會喺10年時間裏面咧，能夠係栽培我，同埋俾個機會能夠接觸個社區。咁其實喺我哋好多新移民裏面咧，其實我相信大家都有夢想啊，但係好多人咧喺夢想咧可能會迷失到方向啊。但係通過呢個故事咧，趙先生嘅故事咧，其實我睇到佢十年裏面好堅持同埋好執著嘅嗰種。好清晰嘅方向，亦都好感動到我，亦都俾我好多啟發。咁所以我覺得有時候咧，大家都有人話叫做咩啊？分享係一種美德，但係有時候我想講嘅就係分享更係一種力量。通過你分享，可以將一啲積極嘅同埋向上嘅一啲咁嘅情緒啊，或者佢哋嘅一啲成功嘅例子啊，係分享出嚟嘅話咧，我相信可以推動到每一個有夢想嘅人，能夠係有力量去繼續前行嘅。咁我好多謝大家，今日我都好非常之驚訝啦，同埋我哋整個《星島日報》嘅全部高層領導咧，佢哋全部雲集喺度啊，有幾個好大嘅鼓舞。咁我都咁我都亦因為呢樣嘢，我覺得自己係作為一個《星島日報》嘅一個記者咧，我覺得係非常之榮幸，亦都係好榮耀，係有機會能夠係通過《星島》呢個平台，能夠接觸到社區，係同埋見證到好多我哋社區嘅變化同埋發展。咁希望大家以後能夠更加多嘅機會咧，係能夠同個《星島》報料啦，亦都係同我哋分享社區裏邊嘅成功嘅一啲故事。多謝曬。當然最後一樣嘢，咁咧就喺我哋今日開幕嘅呢個時刻咧，其實阿趙先生就係呢個展覽裏面嘅其中一個主人公咧，佢已經咧就翻咗去嘅家鄉，係能夠同佢哋嘅家人咧係四代同堂已經團聚咗啦。 咁我相信咧，佢嘅夢想實現咗，我哋都有好多我哋嘅華人嘅新移民，有一個新移民咧，佢哋都亦都可以實現咗佢嘅夢想嘅，一定可以，只要通過佢嘅努力同不懈嘅努力，可以達到呢樣。多謝。係啦，仲有一介紹，阿尚有，仲有就 sorry， 我一定要啱啱趕到我哋嘅星光工程過嚟喎，咁所以咧一定要請我嘅社長，我嘅大家長請過嚟指導工作係啦，不過唔該，不住曬，你講，講邊樣？
我
嘅
我諗我都係主要地方先啦，應該係廣東話啦咁就。在這裡我代表星島日報，我們非常之榮幸，亦都非常之替David 高興，在這裡舉行了一個攝影展和一個華埠的一個故事的介紹。David join了我們十年了，在來之前呢，他是羊城晚報的攝影主任，所以呢他的攝影技術呢，我們即一入嚟咧，你已經知道係非常之精湛嘅，所以喺呢度大家睇到佢嘅作品。咁另外咧，即係我哋自己睇報紙都好啦。啱啱最近一個咧就係 Bay to Breaker， 咁有張相，咁就 David 影嘅，係一個大 wide shot 嚇，咁就由一個山上面影到一個斜坡再上翻去嚇。咁嗰個鏡頭咧係影到成真係，真係萬成萬人嗰、那個跑嗰個情況。咁、那個鏡頭我睇一睇，比較下我哋啲同行咧，就可能真係就咁影幾個人喺度跑咁算啦。咁所以呢個咧真係絕對顯示得出阿 David 嗰個功力。咁同埋咧，佢都好深入民心啊，就係佢嘅作品亦都成日都攞獎嘅嚇。咁、其中一個最出名嘅咧就係喺個華埠入面一個吸毒嘅一個故仔嚇，嗰個係寫得非常之好，啲相都影到好精彩。咁亦都花咗好多時間，佢係非常之投入喺我哋嘅採訪工作。我代表星島日報非常之感謝阿 David 嘅幫手。
多謝
咁啊！就我希望大家可以欣賞近距離咁樣欣賞啲相啦，同埋都係可以同阿 David 傾幾句噶嚇。
好。
尽多少风霜，无论再要奋斗几次，才共你道得彼岸。为你实现万千美梦，令你样样事心愿能偿，宁愿奋斗到百千次，闯出幸福快乐乡。
但又需要維持。
同我兩手。